Hey, Smith, Aaron! Halt! HMS Heron, moving to the left in threes. Left, turn. HMS Heron, by the right, dress. Fog condition, into line, left, turn. Fog condition, standard, A.
and we pray for peace in God's world today. We remember with gratitude those who have laid down their lives for the defence of our nation. We remember those who serve in the forces today and their families. We pray for refugees and those suffering the effects of present conflicts. And we give thanks for God's endless love and his promises of peace. It is good that we are able to gather. Thank you for coming. After our prayers and silence, there will be a short ceremony of dedication for new plaques placed this year on our war memorial for the further 53 names. And now a Bible reading from the prophet Isaiah. Words of comfort and promise from God for his people after fear and conflict. Comfort. Comfort my people, says your God. Speak tenderly to them and proclaim that their hard service has been completed, that their
age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
Standard! Beef! The memorial we stand in front of today was designed by a Yeovil man, Wilfred Charles, and is made of local Ham Hill stone. It was first erected in 1921, following 4 years of the First World War. Since that time, bronze plaques have been installed in order to display additional names, especially the many names of those who've died in World War II. This year, in commemoration of the centenary of the end of the First World War, the Town Council, with the assistance of local historian Bob Osborne, has undertaken a comprehensive review of the names on the memorial, and it was found that an additional 53 names of men who died in the First World War should be added. To accommodate these names and to correct others, new plaques have been made, which have recently been installed following the renovation of the memorial. Having the honour of being the current mayor of Yeovil, I feel it is only fitting for this rededication of the war memorial that the words used in 1921 by the mayor, Alderman Mitchamore, at the first dedication, as they are still valid today. He said the memorial was a token of love, respect, and gratitude for the sacrifices made by those whose names are inscribed upon it, and would be a shrine here in Yeovil for those graves scattered far and wide.
Dear God, thank you for the happy memories we have. We are sorry that some people have sad memories at this time of year. As we remember those who have died for our country, we may wear our red poppies with pride, love and compassion, and may we remember them and be thankful. Amen. Amen.
for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
Heron, all right, quick, march, left, right, left.